This new shotgun is going to break Warzone.
Jesus.